Going to Kitchen Kilari, I would like to give a brief introduction and welcome you all to Cancer Institute Foundation. For those of you who are not aware of what we do, we are affiliated with the Cancer Institute in Adyar, Chennai, and we raise funds here to fund the Cancer Institute. And this year is very important to us because we are celebrating, it's the 60th year from the inception of the Cancer Institute. It was founded in 1954. And this is the 60th year. The Kitchen Kilari for today, these are the rules that we are going to follow. I'm sure I've sent various emails to the participants. By now, I'm sure they can recite the rules. You have to use kale, mustard, or fenugreek leaves as the main ingredient in your dish. And as you can see, judging will be based on taste, uniqueness, presentation, nutrition, and usage of the main ingredient. Our first judge is Mrs. Prabha Iyer. She's a chef instructor, food writer, and media talent. She's a food writer for India Currents magazine as well, and she blogs. And she was associate chef at Green's Restaurants in San Francisco. For those who don't know, Green's Restaurants is one of a very well-known vegetarian restaurant in San Francisco. And she teaches custom cooking classes for groups. And let's welcome Prabha Iyer. Our next judge is Veena Narayanan. People who have been in Kitchen Kilari before many times know, by now should know Veena Narayanan. She has been a judge for the past few couple of years, I think. She's a chef owner of Kamakshi's Kitchen, and she has worked as a global chef at eBay. She brought the concept of vegetarian dinner at your doorsteps. In the Bay Area, you can order good food in Kamakshi, healthy good food, vegetarian food at Kamakshi's Kitchen, and it will literally arrive at your doorstep. And she does even planning, wedding, puja, catering, and she also conducts cooking classes at her kitchen. Let's welcome Mrs. Veena Narayanan. Our third judge is Dr. Shamla Kanchan. She's a psychiatrist by profession. And she works at Stanford at their Alzheimer's Research Center, helping with research in Alzheimer's. But she, in her own words, she's very passionate about cooking and music, and she has, I think, two daughters who are also equally interested in culinary skills, and they just love food. She considers herself a cook first and then her profession. So she's going to be our third judge. Let's welcome Dr. Shamla Kanchan.
Thank you.
the top 8 at Young Chef Academy next weekend on March 10th, which is Sunday at 3:30. I would like to thank our sponsors for the top 3 prizes. The first prize is $150 gift certificate, and that is sponsored by Tirupati Bimas. And the second prize is $100 gift certificate, which is sponsored by Archie Apakade. And the third prize is $75, which is sponsored by Ananda Bhavan. And the remaining finalists who go to the finals will all get some kind of participation prize, some gift coupons. Yes, don't worry, we have covered it. Now, thank you all for coming.